digits in my pocket, then I grab a couple crumbled tondas. We look like some crumbled tondas, blinded out the fuzzes, huh? And paranoia turn my stomach, H1 Hummer, rough and rugged, desert camo truck to the front, and certain buttons seat adjusted. 100 miles per hour, bitch, I seem accustomed to life at the fast lane, nothing. In the motherfucking gas tank, dumping ashes and laughing, fucking ducking. What comes from the government, peeling out into the sunset. I so low, look like the sunset.
in New Orleans. There were many bizarre things I always saw growing up here, especially in the graveyards. And as a child, I spent a lot of time in the graveyards. As an adult, I still spent a lot of time in the graveyards. But as a child, it was a regular weekend thing to do. I always needed to know why. Sometimes my whys got me in trouble.
Suicide, I fucking screamed from the rooftop. The only thing I ever did was mention it. Ever since, like, burn me in Cityville, wait, that shit probably still in my boombox. But nowadays, I can walk into an establishment and select myself on the fucking jukebox. If I wanted to, cop a black Countach, drop that shit like two blocks, and then smash in the back of a new cop car. Now I think I'm on it too.
Yeah, just get a bunch of face tats. It's gonna be cool.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah,
right,
sorry, yeah, hey, man, cut that shit off, man. Fuck boy, suck, man. Garbage, man. Sound like a fucking generic 36, man.
I don't even know. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck you, little dumb bitch. You're fucking black. Little whore. You're way too fucking short. Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah. See, it feels like a feeling.